Moving on to news from Nepal, the disaster response exercise and exchange among multinational armies has kicked off in Nepal. The joint exercise aims to strengthen coordination among the armies in humanitarian assistance, rescue and assistance mobilization.
The Multinational Disasters Response Exercise and Exchange has started in Nepal, aiming to strengthen coordination among various nations in the humanitarian assistance, rescue and assistance mobilization. The joint exercise is an annual civil-military disasters preparedness and response initiative organized jointly by Nepali Army and the U.S. Army Pacific. The four-day event will witness participation of representatives from armies of 14 countries, including India, Sri Lanka, China, Maldives, and Canada, among others. According to the Nepal Army, such type of exercise will be conducted at the province level from next time.